love you, but listen, I couldn't come out on Saturday to meet you due to the fact my... Gotta go.
Who's talking
to... No one, sweetheart.
Who's talking to...
You don't know them.
Yes, I do. It's Delvey.
It's just someone from work.
Crack, I want it now.
Hi,
I don't have any crack.
This is just an amateur production. Don't worry there.
Ah, you two are my friends.
I think you've got the wrong room.
What are you looking for?
The wrong room.
What are you looking for? They're down the hall.
Down the hall.
I left a pee in my ass. Bunch of amateurs.
Okay, so, as you were saying, what are you talking to?
Just a friend from work.
Or husband. Charles?
Charles who? You don't know them!
Charles who?
You don't know them.
Charles who?
You don't know them!
Charles who?
You don't know them!
Just tell me second name.
I don't know it!
Yes, you do. When you went on your phone last night, the profile came up on my phone, it said, Charles Hart.
yeah, that's the second name. Hart.
It had a picture of his heart. And a smiley face next to it.
Yeah, it's my friend's boyfriend.
Seriously, I'm not stupid. You're dating someone else.
Yeah, maybe I am. Right, we're gonna pretend to be drunk. So
I have a bottle.
Yeah, that's just... But you get the plan, right?
Yeah, I get the plan.
You get the plan, because... If we kill him, then we have the insurance money and we can go running away.
Let's go.
Okay. I have beer.
This is Charles, the man I mean.
You're gay.
You're right.
I'm a bit. Darling. We're there.
I love cheese.
Whoa, what's your problem?
You're drunk.
No, I'm not. Do I really look drunk? Look, I can even do this. ZXYW. Whatever the alphabet is backwards.
So why did you just say having an affair with him?
Yes, I am actually. I'm having an affair with Charles. Charles!
Okay, that's it. I'm divorced. I'm getting a divorce, mate.
Oh no, you're not divorcing me before we kill you for... Remember that insurance money that I insured you against that I get the money?
I love you, honey.
I don't love you! we better.
Good.
Yeah.
Just go to
one.
Need to pass. Let's go.
Yeah,
crap! We are gathered here today to join the loss of one of our most precious family members in the world. His name is unknown. I mean Jonathan McMahon. Now, he was a very precious man because he loved his wife, but his wife did not love him. She was having an affair.
Excuse me!
This is
the most inappropriate
person. I'm sorry, but it is
true.
Do 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 do.